three. Purely up spirit for Lancer. This build is for CDR and knockdown build. Knockdown. Because Lancer sub skill cooldown reduction here. The flashing globe. So like sorcerers, skill cooldown reduction build is good for Lancer. Now in this tier list, S is for top 5 legend and top 5 epic spirit. A grade was made it to the S grade, but still good. B grade was mid, not so good, not so bad. C grade equals to I just say it. F grade equals to PBE or gathering and so let's start. So ang top 5 legend Gold King CDR. Another CDR is 6, so double CDR. Then for knockdowns, we have Gil Soul and so double CDR, double knockdown. And for the last is I think is Drago. Where's Drago? So double CDR, double knockdown, and Drago for ulti. So because you have high CDR, you have faster ulti. Next is top 5 for epic spirits. Maybe the top 5 is the only one with knockdown. For CDR, Reaper for CDR, and knockdown. Pick up. Then Nair has the highest defense among the epic spirits. Then how about next? Wait. Okay. The last two is Poi Poi because Lancers don't have active skill. They don't have active skill, and because you have two criticals here, Reaper and Poi Poi, then so far na better for Pip Spirit. Critical attack damage boost. Then the ones that didn't make it but still good is Reapers. Lulukat. 6. Damage and stun. Damage and stun speed. For epic spirits, Comet, because for Eva types. This for Eva type 2. Balatan. Wait, kuwata ng Balatan dito. I think Balatan is better than Suparna. Most of the time you need Balatan. Then ito ba? Ito na tayo sa upgrade. Upgrade is for PBE and gathering. Here. Is gathering. Ay, ano ba ito? Ah, double lang. Papa gathering PBE. I think that's it. The next thing is mid-tier. I wait lang. This. I just said this. So this. Mid-tier. Ito. Not good for Lancer. Here you can go here. These ones. For Taoist 2. This is good for Taoist 2, I think. Rocky. Wait. This has knockdown success. You can go here. Because did not learn success. Here. Wait. I think the octopus one is Alpha Portawist. Did it kill that? Oh no, we did. Yung isa pala yun. So, dito eh. Mid. Spell attack. All attack. Baby Peridot. Debsa. I think this is good. Here. Mid. Knockdown is still there. This is like, ano, Hellord, so... Tama. Yeah. Like Hellord. This is for... PBE. Both damage reduct. Spell attack pa diba? Spell attack lang yan. May silence ba? I think walang silence. Lancers don't have silence. So, here. And the rest is... Wait. Wanna splash. Stands up. So, dito. And... this is the tier list for Lancers. Once again, the S grade is for top 5 legends and top 5 epic spirit. A grade didn't made it to the S grade but still good. B is mid, not so good and not so bad at all. C, I just hate it. F grade is for PBE, gathering and some shit. And I think that's it.